Welcome, Quiz Owls. This general knowledge quiz contains 50 questions, plus a 5-clue bonus quiz called the Ponderous Puzzle. You will hear the clues at regular intervals throughout the main quiz, and the answer will be revealed at the end. If you'd like to support our channel, you can scan the QR code and buy us a coffee. It gives us a boost of fuel to create regular quiz content for everyone to enjoy. Thank you in advance, enjoy the quiz, and have fun. Clue number one. In this year, the Boeing 747 jumbo jet makes its first passenger flight. It carries 191 people, most of them reporters and photographers, from Seattle to New York City. A Trans World Airlines flight from Rome to Tel Aviv was hijacked and diverted to Syria. Clue number two. In this year, the first computer network message was sent over ARPANET, which later became the technical foundation of the Internet. Unix computer operating system was invented, and the development started at the Bell Labs Research Center. Thank you. Clue number three. In this year, the first episode of the educational children's television series Sesame Street aired on PBS. John Lennon and Yoko Ono were married in Gibraltar and proceeded to their honeymoon bed-in for peace in Amsterdam. Clue number four. In this year, Sirhan Bishara Sirhan was found guilty of the assassination of Robert F. Kennedy. Surgeon Dr. Denton Cooley performed the first implantation of a total artificial heart in a man, Haskell Karp, who lived for 65 hours. Thank you. Clue number five. In this year, Apollo 11 lifted off from Cape Kennedy in Florida towards the first crewed landing on the moon. The Woodstock Festival was held near White Lake, New York, featuring some of the top rock musicians of the era. And the answer to the Ponderer's puzzle is 1969.